did when I was only 17. I could hear the angels whispering, so I drove into the woods. I wandered aimlessly about until I heard my mother shouting through the fog. It turned out to be the howling of a dog, or a wolf to be exact. The sound sent shivers down my back, but I was called into the pack, and before long they allowed me to join in and sing their song. From the cliffs and highest hills, we would gladly get our fill, howling endlessly and shrilly at the dawn. And I lost the taste for judging right from wrong, for my skin was turned to fur, and my thoughts, they surely were turned to instinct and obedience to God.
Chocolate.
My family doesn't.
So why are you handing this to me?